you bet. You know, John, the whole thing is, brother, man, that was one of the longest lasting feuds in our history, and we wrestled 7 days a week in North Carolina, at the Carolinas, North, South Carolina, Virginia, you know, this whole area here, and Mid-Atlantic area. And in fact, we wrestled 9 times a week. We'd wrestle every day, 7 days, so that's 7 times, plus twice on Saturday and twice on Sunday. So we'd have double shots, and the Saturday shot we had to do TBS Atlanta, you know, TV. And so we'd wrestle 9 times a week, man. And so you figure out in 3 years wrestling either – I wrestled either Paul Jones or one of his army for over 3 years, 7 days a week, brother. So it was a really, really a special, special program, man. I mean, you know, he had the assassins, man, you know, come in, you know, and they cut my beard, brother, and then I came back and, you know, I took their mask. The assassins that never had been unmasked, so I unmasked them, and then, of course, they had the barbarian, man, the big cat, man, you know, and then they had Abdullah the Butcher, superstar Billy Graham was there in the army, you know, going to kung fu fighting guy, you know, at that time. And then, Shashka Watley, man. You know, Manny Fernandez was in that army. Just so many. Stan Hansen was in it, man. Different people. They bring in different, people to pay to put me out, you know. And so they bring in these guys in just for different times. And, Baron von Raska, man. The list went on and on, you know. And, of course, the big blow-off was with me and number one, Paul Jones. And, it was a super, super, angle. But all throughout the 80s, I was there 7-8 years straight, man. And my goodness, Kabuki and Playboy Gary Hart, you know, what a feud there. The Russian Bear, man, what a feud there, you know, with Humperdinck managing them. One Man Gang, man, you know, they just kept feeding me, you know, these programs, and it was just a great time and in the 80s it was hot, man. It was hot. I mean, New York was doing great. Everybody was doing great, you know. And of course, Mid-Atlantic, NWA Mid-Atlantic. I mean, we had a great roster, just like New York, you know. But we had Flair, Steamboat, Wahoo, Piper, Andre the Giant. We had everybody, you know, right there, man. You name it, brother. The Andersons, geez, you know, what talent. Great, great, great talent.